test the target and confirm its role in the disease. After choosing a potential target, scientists must show that it actually is involved in the disease and can be acted upon by a drug. Target validation is crucial to help scientists avoid research paths that look promising, but ultimately lead to dead ends. Scientists test absorption, distribution, metabolism, excretion, and toxicological ADME or tox properties, or pharmacokinetics, of each lead. These studies help researchers prioritize lead compounds early in the discovery process. ADME tox studies are performed in living cells, in animals, and via computational models. To begin looking for a drug, they search for a molecule or lead compound that may act on their target to alter the disease course. If successful over long odds and years of testing, the lead compound can ultimately become a new medicine.